What's up, guys? It's Sean. Today I'm going to be driving around this BMW 2002 Turbo. And then we're going to be going to one of my houses and upgrading a random car we find in the garage. So, yeah, let's get into it. I've been in love with this car lately because it does everything. You can do drifts and stuff. You can do a lot of stuff with this car. It's pretty cool and it's decently fast. There should be. I don't know what house to head to. I might go to the festival garage, or should we take back roads? Yeah, we'll take back. I hope you guys like these type of videos too, because I really like gaming and mountain biking and just being outside too, but I also like my indoor gaming stuff, so I hope you guys like this type of content. I'm just figuring out how to do my voice with screen recording and stuff like that, so I have to go out more of these videos to This car is pretty fast and it works. Don't mind my difficulty driving. I'm getting the wheel for Christmas. So I'm not really need some videos like that. I'm not trying to do a face cam too, so that would be good. But yeah, I had a video to upload about me and Cade, but whenever I upload it, it only sits at 370p, so it doesn't, like, it looks like literal crap. But the video quality on my phone is actually really good, so I gotta figure out that. But for now, we're gonna see if this post nice, and if it does, I'll keep it like this. He's got pretty good grip and hand on him too. I'll show you the statistics after. Yeah, we're rolling up on the Forest Festival right now, and we're gonna get going. Let me know in the comments what car you want me to upgrade to. Alright, so we're just gonna go to View All and pick a random car to buy and upgrade. Let's see how it drives. Like I said before, please leave comments, because I really want to find cars that will be cool to drive around and figure out. I'm not going to do Bugatti, because I already tried the Bugatti, and it's really not that good of a car. I mean, it's got good handling, but its speed is, like, I have a ton of other cars that are just as fast as it. Like, the hype's kind of overrated, but... I like old cars, like, older, like... I mean, I like new cars, too, but I like upgrading older cars to see how they... Excuse me, how they work and see how they perform. You know what we'll do? We'll try the McLaren 650's coupe. See how this works, not a terrible amount of money. I do have 8 million credits, so that'll be gone in the next like week, but we'll just do plain old black, 420, that's not bad. This is gonna bring us down to 7 million though, which sucks, but hey, it is what it is. Of our car right now. We'll throw a custom on right now and see. Oh wait, hold on, this is a body kit. Let's see what body kit has. Ooh, that actually looks pretty cool. That looks cool, I like that. What's this bring us to? 911. We'll see what we can do with customs. I didn't mean to skip all the way there. Just throwing everything in it. Oops, missed that one. Yeah, what the hell? Something went over here. Intake. Alright. Now, our suspension level. Do we want angle? Not really. That's good. That's a good height. It's not a terrible height. Rims, I like. I'll show you what I like to go with. I like to go with these. I think they look really clean. I'm not doing that. Roll with a splitter. I hate those wings. They're so big. Right, let's go down. We'll try it after. I like how it is right now, so. I mean, I like both, but. Okay, we're outside now. We got a McLaren 650s S Coupe. So overall, steering, it's a pretty decent car. it does have a little bit of delay in steering, and its grip is not the best. But for driving and overall feel, it feels like a pretty nice car. Takes corners pretty well, doesn't want to throw you off the road. I like the sound of it too. I like that turbo spoiler. Can it do a corner? Oh, it cannot. Solid drive, so. Okay, that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed these Forza Horizon 4 gameplays and stuff like this. And yeah, like and subscribe the video, and see you guys next time.